So why did you came? Why did you come to this conference?
So I'm a leader of multimedia center in a non-governmental organization called Socialna Akademija, that is Social Academy, from Ljubljana, Slovenia. I think that this is a great opportunity to find out about the new tools, the 2.0 tools, so that we can make our activities even better, reach more people.
And how do you connect the social media and the youth work?
Well, social media, I think nowadays is essential for youth work because it's where young people are. Before reaching out to a person, before coming to their parents or to youth worker, they will try to find an answer in internet, and that's why social media is of really great importance nowadays. And we have to learn our skills, how to use the 2.0 tools in such a way that we will invite them to God and do the pastoral through social media also.
You mentioned that you have a multimedia center. How can we imagine your work in that center?
Multimedia Center does courses, practical courses, and the courses like make your own movie, make your own documentary, where people start from zero knowledge and they learn how to do their script and how to work with camera and how to edit the things they shoot, and they make their own final products. We also film the events that are rich in the content, and we put them on our YouTube channel. We try to use multimedia in such a way that we can tell our message, and this message is closely connected to the social teaching of the church, and we try our best.
And did you get why you came for here?
Yes, I think it was really great meeting other nations and seeing the situation in their country and getting the concrete ideas from other nations. And I think that this kind of meetings are always very valuable in order to get new ideas, in order to cooperate together. So I think it reached its purpose.
And how do you see the future of the social media of the church?
Well, it's a new thing, and I think that church is a bit scared of social media because it's not something church is used to, right? So I think that this fear has to vanish. We have to see the social media as an opportunity, not as something that's fearful, and we have to try and use them in the best possible way. And I think that a few examples that we have here, a few examples of good practices were a really great example how the church should use social media.